Like and subscribe TV. Sheneneh ain't halfway phony.
Don't be trying to trip if you ain't rich.
Sheneneh ain't no trick.
You better have a grip.
And if you ain't got no rims on your hootie,
don't be trying to scoop it.
Godly, just let a sister be. You want some, but you can't get none. Yeah.
I haven't.
You want some, but you can't get none.
Oh, no, I mean, you can't get with this. Okay, I ain't trying to trip.
You want some, but you can't get none.
They call you at 4 in the morning, talk about can I come over.
You want some.
Hell no.
You
can't
come
get
over.
None.
I mean, ain't nothing open but some fast food places.
What you got there?
Couple of 40s.
Malt liquor. You sure know how to entertain.
Thank you, kid. Thank you. Kid, you so crazy. You don't drink no 40 or no glass. Kid. Oh, my goodness. You gotta take it to the head. I mean, excuse me? I know you ain't looking at me like that. I mean, what's wrong with you? You got something caught in your throat or something?
Not yet.
Well, I suggest you keep your eyes to yourself if you want to keep them, okay?
No, I am serious. You are beautiful.
Okay, I know I'm fine, okay? I don't need you to tell me I'm fine. I knew I'm fine. So what you trying to say?
One minute,
the
right?
Feet! The feet!
Oh, you. Myra, hi, how you doing? Okay, why don't you take your shoes off so we can get started?
They are off. Now be careful of that raw patch on my big toe. And see that corn? You got to file that corn down because I can't hardly dance. Sheneneh! Girl, what are you doing? You don't foul like that. Oh, my goodness. Oh, please, okay? You got to go to work on Myra's feet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, ooh. Ooh, it's amazing. Oh, I love it. Oh. Oh.
Not y'all. I be cracking myself so up. I be cracking myself up. So what's the matter?
What?
Over her. I'm talking to Kashif over there. Whatever her name is. What is your name? You can't speak? Or what are you trying to do? Hide them yellow teeth of yours?
Whatever, Sheneneh. Gina, you know what? We better roll.
Yes.
We better roll.
Well, so far, it sounds like everything was all to the good.
Well, everything was lovely. Until he took me to that cheap restaurant. I mean, he didn't even have class enough to take me inside. He took me through the drive-thru, y'all.
So what's up with the cheap restaurant, Valentino?
I don't know why she's complaining. I mean, I told her she could supersize it.
I can supersize what?
Supersize.
You better watch your back.
You know you ain't used to no supersize.
You better watch your back.
You know you ain't used to that.
We love it when it gets heated. That keeps the ratings up. Y'all go ahead.
So, excuse me, chill.
Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Okay, Cole, you don't knock on people's door like that. That is disrespectful. All right? Okay. Now, I guess the gag is all here. How y'all doing?
We all right. I have an emergency, okay?
What?
I need a big favor. I need about $500.
Damn, Cole.
I mean, we cool and all that, but what you trying to buy, hard day? But this is a trip, though. Y'all need money for Sheneneh, huh? Ooh, let's see what Sheneneh got for the little kids. Ha-ha. Blah. Y'all like that, huh? How about y'all need this money? I see you, Gina. Little tears. Smell that. That's green, huh? How about y'all need that?
We need it really bad. Martin's in jail.
Anybody, Sheneneh? Yes, he did. Because if he didn't kill nobody, they would let him go. Oh my God, who he killed? Y'all drove him to it. Y'all drove him to it. I know it's you.
All the time he finds a parking space.
Oh, yeah, I want to thank y'all for renting that moving truck.
No problem.
Spot it. Hey! Look at it. I guess Martin finally done kicked you to the curb, huh, Jim? Well, send me a postcard from Bougieville.
For your information, Sheneneh.
Oh, yes, I'm here.
Oh, you here?
Oh, yes.
Well, then say what you gotta say for our Ted. What's happening?
I am not moving out. I'm moving in. Yes.
You don't have my permission to move up in here. Hey, there. How you doing?
Fine.
Oh, well, it's real good to meet you, Miss Barbie. Oh, my goodness. Well, I guess another one to bit the damn dust. Oh, my goodness.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you don't got to know what I'm talking about, okay? Because you are hot fire. You are history, okay? Martin dropped you like a bar of soap.
No, because first of all, Martin did not drop me.
That's what they all say, rejected girl. Oh, so go on home and don't let me catch you back around here again, okay? Because I will throw you down the incinerator, okay? And let me tell you something, all right? Weave hair, oh, it stinks when it burns. Oh, my God.
What do you want, Sheneneh?
Oh, my goodness. If it isn't Little Miss Attitude, why are you always over here? I mean, don't you have a bag?
Look, I don't have time to play games with you, okay?
Hey, but ain't nobody playing no games, all right? Ain't nobody playing no games, all right? All I want to know is why Martin had a party and didn't invite me. I mean, I like the party, all right? You ain't like a party, all right? You ain't like a party.
There isn't a party, Sheneneh. We're just watching a fight together.
Oh, well, I likes me a good fight. I mean, you should know that. Okay? You don't put your hands on me. You don't touch me, okay? Because ain't nobody here to break us up, all right? Huh? Come on with.
Whatever, Sheneneh. But there'll be a $10 cover charge.
$10? $10. Oh, my goodness. I thought Martin was paid. That is so cheap. Just like them little Rondover shoes you got on. That's right. You better run. Run over. So if it isn't Miss Bourgeoisie getting thrown out her man's apartment again? Oh, my God. What'd you say? I know you did. What? Oh, okay.
Sheneneh.
What?
Why do you have to start a fight with everybody who walks down this hallway? Why? Yes, why don't you try to act like a lady sometime?
Well, let me tell you something, all right? I don't need to act like no lady, all right? All right? I am a lady, and I'll prove it. I'm busting your head right now, huh? Huh?
Pam, let's just not even worry about her. Let's go,
you
right?
Do that. Thank you.
Hold on, Pam. I got to get my keys. You know what, Gina, I meant to ask you. Didn't the district manager offer you that job in New York again?
Yeah.
That's a big promotion, girl.
No, but I'm not going anywhere. I like the job I have now. And besides, Martin's here and I'm not ready to kick him to the curb yet.
Are you sure?
You know what I...
Girl!
Don't be started. But I am serious. Gina, Martin ain't thinking about you. So what I think is that you should pack your little hefty bag and hitchhike on to the Big Apple. Big Apple?
Sheneneh,
yeah.
Get out.
Yes, Sheneneh, beat it. This is none of your business. Just walking up in the house like it's a house.
Excuse me. Hello. I guess you're probably wondering why I ain't jumped all over you. See, a year ago, I'd have body slammed you. All right. But you know what? Sheneneh has evolved. I am woman. All right. I will not bust your ass unless I have to. Oh.
You better watch that finger.
Dad. I was trying to give some advice, sister to sister. Uh-huh. I mean, can I give advice? Can I talk? Can the sisters rap? Uh-huh.
Okay, Sheneneh, come on.
I mean, how hard is it? Woo! We got us a bag.
What you got? What you got?
We got us a bag.
What you got, girl?
I'm saying, I ain't trying to cheat on him because I got us a bag.
What you got, man? I don't want to go with you, girl. I don't want to be more bad.
Ladies. Hello, ladies.
Dang, Tommy, we just trying to say we got us a bag, that's all. I mean, dang. Excuse us, MC, no hair. Okay, we just warming up for the club, Tom.
See, if that old man don't move, we gonna be late.
Could you hurry up?
Come
thank
on.
You. Shawna, like you ain't got no insurance.
Tommy, pass him.
Look, I can't pass him. Somebody broke my side view mirror.
Well, since you ain't gonna pass him, you won't be needing this there, Tommy.
Sheneneh, will you stop grabbing that?
Tommy, I gotta get my face done. I gotta get ready for the club.
Girlfriend, you want to borrow my lipstick? It's called Caramel Custard in the Snow.
Girl, please, all right? Thank you, but no thank you, all right? I won't be using nobody else's lipstick, and you know especially not yours, Bonquisha. All right, I knew where your lips were last night, all right?
You just jealous.
Oh, you guys just chill. I think I lost one of my earrings.
Kalala. Okay, please, it is not like anyone is gonna notice. I mean, damn, you got on 10 pairs.
Shut up, Sheneneh.
Yeah.
Tommy, look, if you find my earring, you better give it back to me. I don't wanna see none of your skeezers with my earring on.
Wait, what are you talking about, Kahlua?
So we're chilling in the parking lot, right? Getting our supersized groove on. That's when I noticed Sheneneh was staring at a brother. That's right, all in here.
Hold up, okay? Only reason I was staring at you is because you have food stuck in your teeth. That's the only reason
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, but being a true Mac that I am, right? So I put my hand on her nizzy. Then right out of the blue, pow! She hit me. Sheneneh hit me. She lucky I ain't hit her back.
Hold up, okay?
Why
don't you skip to this side or move out my way so I can get there? Yeah, why don't you slide and let me get here, okay? And get off of my back. I said get off of my back. Now, let me tell you something. You take that bass out of your voice when you are talking to me. Okay? I know you, and I realize you have not had your operation yet, but you act like a lady when you are talking to me. Oh, I'm tired of being disrespected by you and her.
Right. You know what? I am really tired of you, okay? Sheneneh, you have given me problems after problems.
Oh, my God.
What happened?
Her breath.
You're a trip. You know what? We're not even gonna let you stress us out, okay?
What?
We're going to lunch. Goodbye.
Oh. Sheneneh, look, we don't have time for this. We gotta get down there before it's too late. Now, can you please help us?
Gina, look, forget all of that. Girl, just stop all the drama and give us the money.
Money that went back in the bank, okay? See, you didn't have to
approach.
She
is very sorry, Sheneneh, okay? She didn't mean it.
No.
Now, can you please help us?
And can you please back up out my damn face? Okay, just back up, okay? I don't like you anyway, and you know that. So you let me think about it. Hey, don't be sucking the teeth. Let me think about it.
Okay, that's it.
Okay. It's gonna cost y'all 5% on the dollar.
What? Shut up!
Shut it up! I said, damn, shut it up! Zip it, throw it away. Tell her to throw it away.
She threw it away, all right?
Okay, I didn't see nothing throw.
There, go.
There it is. All right, now, right there. That's where I want to see
okay,
it.
Okay, Sheneneh.
Let me kick that key. There. There. It's gonna cost you 5% of the dollar. If I don't have my money back as soon as y'all get it, all hell is gonna break loose. All right?
Thank you.
Wait. Whoa. Gina, if you one more time, girl, what? Tell her don't call. You okay. Cole, you better talk to her.
Right,
Cole,
right,
tell her don't.
All right,
tell
all right,
her
all right,
don't.
Okay.
What you tell her don't?
All right. All right.
Girl, your attitude has been so much better.
Therapy has made me a much calmer person, Gina.
Thank you.
Well.
Pam. Hey, girl, how you doing? Sheneneh, we were just talking about you. Where you been?
Well, if you must know, Nosy and Snoop Dogg. I was at the hair show in Atlanta, and guess who walked away with the Golden Weave Award? It looked just like me, dog.
Oh, that's nice. Isn't that nice, Pam? That's so nice.
Don't patronize me, Gina, okay? All right? Because don't forget, I don't like you anyway.
Why do we have to be bothered with this stupid girl?
What did you say? What did you say? You want to run that by me one more time? Because don't forget, I ain't been in a fight all summer long. And I will drop kick your ass into 42. Okay? What's up?
What's up, Sheneneh?
What's up, girl? What you doing?
Don't get her started, all right?
Oh, my goodness. Now, Tommy, I know you ain't tripping with your little bald head self. It takes more than a bald head to be like Michael Jordan anyway.
Nene, look, I don't want any trouble, okay? Now, all I want is for you to give me the ball.
No, Tommy.
Sheneneh, give me the ball! Sheneneh, sweetheart. I am trying awfully hard to be patient with your little tired ass. Now, give me the ball!
Since I'm so tired, to take the ball, Tommy.
What are you talking about?
I will
about?
Show you what I'm talking about. Take the ball.
Get the ball, man.
Take that ball. Yo, come on, man. Let's take her with us, man.
No,
we can make some money off
of it. No. Cole, I'm sure Sheneneh's got something better to do.
Well, I'll get ready to go work out, but I mean, if y'all want me to go with y'all, I'll go.
Oh, God. Come on, girl.
Who said black girls can't jump? You gotta start letting people post you up, Kyle.
Oh, no. No. Because, see, this is my hair. Thank you.
Oh, so what you got, Indian in your family? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Little girl, just go home and change your pampers, okay?
Little girl, look, don't get hurt by this little girl, okay?
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Bitch, don't you put your hand in my face. You don't put your hand in my face. I will hurt you, okay? I will hurt you. So what you trying to do? You better go home if I bust your ass.
She's not leaving.
Girl, please, come. All right, sit down. Be a part of this. Now. Gina. Morn ain't thinking about you. So I think you should leave town and find yourself a new man while you still can.
What? Now you sound like that one over here.
Hey, I'm right.
Gina. You ain't getting no younger. You're already starting to crack all up around about your eyes. Gina, I am a cosmopolitan. I knew these things, huh?
Sheneneh, maybe you think she could use some little moisturizer at
night? Yeah, the Obey. That's right, the Obey. So you lightly.
Thank you.
Is a butter knife better thing?
Thank you for your advice. But I am fine, okay? My career is fine, my relationship is fine, and my skin is fine. Look. Even if I wanted to take that job in New York, which I don't, Martin wouldn't want me to go because he loves me. Thank you.
What improve it, Gina? Huh? You tell Martin you're going to New York. If he's a real man like my man LaFonz, he'll go crazy. He will lose his mind. I mean, hell, LaFonz won't even let me go wig shopping unless he's right up under me. I mean, he goes to the store and get my personals when it's that time of my ass thing. You know what I mean. Okay?
Permission, please. You ain't got to explain nothing to her.
Did must time repeat itself? Move it along, bring it across. Now, would you back up off me? If I tear it right down the middle, I'll snatch your grill from you. I'll snatch it. Take all your fronts. Now, I was not even talking to you, Cujo. I happen to be third floor captain in this here building.
You better get that finger out.
Bitch done broke my neck.
Oh, no.
Come on, Sheneneh, just stop. Come on, Sheneneh, come on, now, stop. Just stop. Get Julie.
That's right, DeAndre. I checked that chin. Cause I told you, I'm a lady. And you don't disrespect no lady.
I can't believe how ugly this guy. What happened next?
Well, we rolled back to her crib, right, to watch a little deaf comedy jam, right? You know, I didn't want to go, but I felt sorry for her, and I went anyway.
Hold up. What you mean you felt sorry for me? I felt sorry for you because your jaw was on swell.
Hey, take it from me, Valentino. If I were you, I would stay low before you catch a halo. Just tell me how this date ended.
Well, I saw that it was about 2 a.m, right? So I told her I was getting ready to leave. That's when she started begging her brother to stay. I ain't lying.
That's because you were so boring. I was scared you would bore yourself to sleep while you were driving. And I didn't want that on my conscience.
Kahlua, my name is Key-Lo-Lo. You got it? K-E-Y-Lo-Lo. Don't forget it, Baldy.
I got it, all right? I got it.
Yeah, well, just don't forget it, okay?
Key-Lo-Lo? I gotta tell you something, though. Oh, your mother was tripping when she gave you that name, okay? Oh,
my goodness. My mama was tripping when she gave me my name.
Yeah.
Your mama was tripping when she gave you Sheneneh.
Wait a minute. Everybody likes Sheneneh. Everybody likes Sheneneh. Sheneneh is a boss. Sheneneh is a boss.
No.
Oh, Tommy, I know you ain't laughing, Tommy.
No. Tommy, look, just get us to the club before 10. Ladies get in free.
Oh, my Julie, messing with you.
Just come on, pick up a jewelry. I'm not picking up jewelry, huh?
Oh.
Here,
my nail and my jewelry. Just give it here.
Swap me?
Don't say nothing to me.
All right, Sheneneh.
Don't say nothing to me.
Look,
I know what this is.
You start
I know what this is. I know what it is.
Look. Where is the third floor captain anyway? You talking about some third floor captain.
I know what this is. Y'all jump me. I'm going to tell you what the third floor captain is. Y'all jump me. That's why all my stuff can't go. When I get home, I'm going to call Key-Lo-Lo. And when she get a hold of this, or the mess that's going on, somebody's getting hurt. I am the third floor captain in this building, and what that means is, I'm emotional right now, so you just listen. What that means is, that no loud music in this building after 10 unless it's Jodeci or Patti LaBelle. Oh, Patti. Number 2, no arguing, fighting, fuss unless it's Martin kicking and scratching and beating and throwing your ass out. You ain't heard the last of me.
As hard as it is for me to admit it, Sheneneh's right. I mean, Martin either needs to come correct or step off.
Thank you.
You are what you want to be, all.
Don't start, Sheneneh.
I'm just saying, okay? Can the sisters lie?
All right, we
I like
fine.
What you just said, all right?
Fine.
That's what I'm trying to say, but you're
fine.
Pushing it.
I'm not.
Okay.
Fine.
Right,
I will tell Martin, ladies, I will tell him,
yeah.
And he won't want me going to New York. That's the bottom line, because I know him.
Okay, well, let the sister ride.
Well, you think you know a man till he steals your new car and sells it to the chop shop.
You talk about Cleavon!
Sheneneh, please don't tell me you know Cleavon.
Girl, he done hit every lonely woman in town. Oh, girl, he got Key Lolo's new Lexus.
You are lying!
Girl, stole the sunroof, the Nakamichi system, everything. Gone.
You think you could get your girls to jump in?
Girl, I give you my page or not.
Okay, I gotta give you a call.
Hey, you all right?
What?
I know you said you was watching a fight, but you look like you been in one. Hey, you got a bob and weave. Bob and use your weave. Girl. You look like you've been hit in the face with a bag of knickers.
You're still not getting in, Sheneneh.
I'm not getting in.
No.
I'm not getting in.
No.
Sheneneh's not getting in.
No. Which part of no don't you understand? The in or the oh? Oh, I forgot. You dropped out in kindergarten. Excuse me. Open the door, guys.
Well, looky look. Looks like you can't get in either, babe.
Open that door!
Hey!
What?
Which part did you understand? You can't or get in either. Oh, well, you don't let me stress you out because you already look stressed out, Gina.
Yeah,
okay,
I
Gina,
am. I'm there.
You look stressed out. Why you're mad? Is at the gym working himself out, trying to keep tight. Your hips are spreading like rumors.
Gina,
they're spreading, Gina.
Your hips are not spreading, girl.
What?
It's fine. She just jealous because she don't have a ring on her finger.
Say what? I didn't hear what you said with the hand over your mouth. What did
she say? She said you don't have a ring on your finger.
Your finger.
And you just
oh, excuse me.
Me.
Excuse me. What?
Okay.
You know? Excuse
okay.
me.
Okay.
Okay. Because you don't have a ring on your finger either. So I suggest you watch your mouth and stop trying to act like you are better than everybody else before I put a ring around your damn eye.
I'm trying to keep it together.
Keep it together.
Hey, you know
keep
what?
It together.
Boy, obviously there were no sparks flying here, so let's just find out who our audience picked. Well, looks like they picked Valentino. So if you two want to go out again, which I seriously doubt, we will pay for it.
Shoot, y'all should pay me for wasting my time.
I don't know why you tripping. You know you want to go back out with me.
Yeah, you should, Nene, stop tripping. Plus, we're going to give you $300 and a limo.
$300 and a limo?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I don't know about this. I got to think about it. Okay, Andre, I go.
Well, I'm telling you, this is very unusual. Looks like we've made a Love Jones connection, and no one got hurt. So.
I told you was driving too slow.
Oh, no, hold on. Where the hell you beeping at? Oh, no, you there. I will hurt you, all right?
Put your ugly face back in the car.
Oh, no, you there.
Put on it right now. Okay, hey, will you guys shut up and get back in this car? Come on.
Don't let us get to slicing.
That's right, we won't get to slicing.
Come on, try to hold up the window.
Get to slicing.
Sheneneh, hold him. You just broke my window, Sheneneh.
I ain't broke no window, Tommy. That was you. And is that your wife or is your dog walking backwards?
Sheneneh!
I'm gonna handle this like a woman, okay? Oh. And I'm gonna ask you very nicely. Mm. Can I borrow your phone, please?
That is not nice. One more time.
Can I borrow your phone, please?
I don't know. I gotta think about it. It's gonna take me a while since I did drop out in kindergarten. Hold on. Are you sure? All right. Girl, of course you can.
Thank you.
If you got $10.
Come on, Pam, let's just go inside before you do something.
Gina?
Yeah, that's right, you little mice. You little mice. You better just crawl back into your hole, okay? Because Sheneneh, the cat. Okay? I will let it slide. This one time.
Okay, it's open. Come on, let's just go. I don't care.
Oh, and Pam?
What, Sheneneh?
Since when did you start acting?
What are you talking about now, Sheneneh?
Oh, I saw you in that movie. The Crying Game. You was real good. But you ain't fooled me, okay? I knew about you all along. So why don't you just move that weave so we can all see that Adam's apple?
Gina. I
try.
No! I'm sorry, Gina. Okay, watch the outfit. Watch the outfit. You okay? Are you okay?
Well, looky. Little Miss Trash Dick. Well, I guess the recession done got to you too, huh?
Sheneneh, go crawl back into your hole, okay? We're busy looking for something, okay?
Look, Gina, we're gonna have to search the dumpster for the piston tickets, okay? Come on, let's go. Walk ahead.
Well, piston tickets? For tonight's game, I got piston tickets. Front rat.
What? Sheneneh!
Girl!
Okay, look, Sheneneh, I will do anything for those tickets, okay?
You said anything?
Yes, anything, please. Mm.
Okay. Well, what I want here, I hear she's a songstress. She likes to sing. She likes to blow. What I want her to do is sing one of my songs. I want her to sing Old McDonald Had a Farm Facing the Wall. Now.
What? You must be crazy.
You heard me. You gonna tell me to get down on my knees and crawl like I'm some dog? And you lost your dag on my, I ain't no dog. Face the wall and sing Old McDonald Had a Farm. The wall. I want the wall.
I want the
Old McDonald.
I want the ticket.
You want the ticket?
Could you help me out, Pam? Oh, thanks a lot. I really appreciate it.
Now, get your vocal skills together. Do you need practice first? Do you need that?
Thanks, Pam.
Now get the blowing.
Old McDonald.
Cut! You don't believe that. You don't feel that. With soul.
Thank you.
Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And on that farm.
Now you're not going to.
You're not going to. Wait a minute. What?
Look, Sheneneh, keep Pam out of it. I'm the one who wants the tickets. Let me do something. Make me do something.
Oh, please. All right, okay. All right, I'm always tired of you coming in the hallway. Oh, let's stop it. Let's stop it. Break it up. I guess you don't want to mess with me because you know what a good ass whooping feels like, don't you? But you know what? That sounds like an interesting idea. Let me think about that for a moment. Right.
Okay.
I'm
very sorry.
I know you are sorry. Now, you do me a favor. You got my money.
Yes.
When you get down there, if Todd Bridges is still locked up, you tell him when he gets out, he got a place to stay. And you tell him to come see me. Come see Sheneneh. Okay? Because I will show him.
a different struck.
Huh? Hey, yo, look here, Sheneneh. How was taking you so long? You better get on back in here and make me my ham sandwich.
LaFons, now you don't have to be embarrassing me like that in front of my friends. Now, if you don't know how to hold your liquor, you shouldn't be drinking.
Oh, baby, I'm sorry.
You working out? Give me some of this 40, boy.
You got fire and spice. I like that in a woman.
Oh, see, you just said some key words. Oh, you said I have spice and fire. So stay away if I burn your ass up.
Look, I want you to get to know me, okay? Let me introduce myself.
Oh, no, I know who you are. I know who you are, okay? I've seen you in my history book. I mean, didn't you invent peanut butter? Or were you a busboy at the Last Supper? Oh, my goodness.
Why are you here? I didn't mean to break her jewelry, but you better check her before you have to wreck them. You know what I'm saying?
And last, but not least, hear me, Gordon. I said hear me, Gordon.
What?
Last and not least, no pets allowed. So what that means is Scooby-Doo can't stay. Thank God.
You ain't heard. I'm paying you. Keep loving.
You get this. I didn't even do that. I do nothing.
Tom.
Now you going to get me off.
Hey, I can't help it if she buy cheap jewelry.
Excuse me, honey. You got the wrong guy.
Oh, no. Okay? I got the right guy, Pops. Okay? Ain't nothing an old man could do for me but pay my rent. Okay? 41. Money. Okay, now guess what? I just saved your life. Because one stroke of the Sheneneh. All right? And you will have a stroke. Good night.
For 41, I was just trying to brighten your day.
Child, please. You brighten everybody's day with that hot suit you got on.
So, Valentino, come on out and say hello to Sheneneh.
Yeah, wait. That's how you got your chin checked last time.
Well, that's all for our show. I'm DeAndre Simpson. I'll see you when you pay your cable bill. God bless you. Peace.
See, Tommy, they just tripping. Don't you worry about it, baby. I think you are so fun. See, Bonquisha done always did want her a tall, bald, sensitive man. That way I could close my eyes and be pretending and I'm with Montel Williams. Come on, baby. Tell me who your guests are, baby.
Bonquisha, can please get your beer breath out of my ear, please?
That ain't me. That's Key Lolo. She been eating chitlins again.
That's right. Now I'm thirsty. Pass the 40, girl.
No, don't you guys open that in this car.
See, Tommy, they should have did like me, Tommy. All right, I drank mine before I left the house, Tommy. You know why? Because I'm a lay.
Like and subscribe TV.